Brother Salif, it's unfortunate. I haven't seen you since we won the Nations Cup in 1978 for Pips. I've got to know your condition today. I felt, very, very bad because I know you, being a very strong guy, our goalkeeper, who always defend us. But I'm assuring you that keep your head up, don't give up. Your life is in your hands. And whatever comes your way, you must not give up. Keep praying as a Muslim brother, and I'll be praying with you. Take it easy, and I hope God will do something for you before you leave this world. Don't give up. I hope to even meet you if I happen to be in Kumasi. So all the best, your brother Mohammed Polo. So take care, and God is with you. Bye.